process this morning. Headed out into 2 foot surf, is what the report says. 2 foot, it actually says 2.5, but it's not 2.5. It is 6 second intervals though. The second rig offshore, threw my little blue runner jig, and I've hooked something that's pretty heavy. Jack or Kobe, I don't know, but he hit it right on top, made a big old splash when he took my little jigging spoon. I was reeling it real fast across the top. He's a heavy customer. Spinning reel is fun, but a jack's a bit of a pain on one. He just won't give up. Come on, man. You know, some people really knock these jacks, talk bad about them. But first off, why are we out here? We're out here for that pull. We're out here for that sound. And we're out here for sleigh rides. Jacks give you all that. I like jacks. I'm sorry. Just because you can't eat them, or just because I won't eat them, doesn't mean I don't like to catch them. They are good fish. Ow! You hurt my hand. I know it. I'm trying to help you. So much for that 4X hook. Take your pick. We got about a 35 inch jack or a 50 inch jack. Well, I know you can't see down in it very well, but it is a gorgeous condition day. Come on, man, don't do that. See that. Well, dude, don't get it. Oh, you ate it. Thank you. Thanks. Appreciate that. We found a kingster. He's on his initial sprint. He's having to rest. This is a king. This could be a pretty good king. But he's acting like a really good king. I see color, but I can't tell how good or how not so good he is. Maybe because he got himself hooked real well. Okay, you bit the back end of them, didn't you? Alright guys, so our first king, he's no monster. Unless we do the GoPro shot, he's a big fish. Yeah, I know, some of you guys do that. Alright dudes, we'll be back in a little bit. Alright guys, so we launched at Lion Princess. Came out to those far rigs about 6.5 miles offshore. And about 8 miles offshore, we got a buddy that only has one power boat on it. We bit our 36-inch needle nose gar. Or did he? I think he just got off. Got a fish. Fish. I have seen some massive jacks out here. You wanna get stuck? I think you do. I can give you one. It's cheap. I do good work. Oh yeah. This is a big beast. Man, you got those sharp scoops. Yeah, I think this one's 40 or better. You do too, huh? beast. Shark guys are gonna love you. Some big old tiger shark's gonna have you for dinner. Sorry to spoil the surprise, but I'm taking you to dinner. You're gonna do it. All right, fellas. That is a good jack. Oh, he's up on top. That's got to be a spinner shark or a blackfin.